Yaroslav, were you worried in the fourth set and the start of the fifth of Thomas's match?
For sure. They say unbelievable match because Nicolas was playing unbelievable, you know. And Thomas, he saved a couple power for the last set, you know, breaking twice, and he's winning after 4 hours. Very tough match.
You talked about the crowd being your fifth player. I think they played a big part in Thomas getting through that fifth set.
For sure, because always if you are playing at home, you know, the crowd is with you. And today it was completely full, and the crowd is our fifth player for sure.
Radek said after his match that if you win, you don't feel tired, and if you lose, you do. Do you think he will feel like he's won after Thomas's victory?
You're exactly right, because if Thomas win this match, now he save some power for tomorrow doubles. But you know, if you are losing that match on the almost 4 hours, then you are for sure a little bit down.
Get some sleep.
Thank you.